The aim of our project was to understand how cells that become infected with SARS-CoV-2 become reprogrammed.
We've been contacted by Ralf Bartenschlager from the university end of March to work on the coronavirus project. And he wanted to follow the impact the virus infection has on the cell ultrastructure.
The most obvious and most striking change that we observed in infected cells is that the so-called endomembrane system is massively changed. And what the virus is doing, it's kind of inducing membrane changes in a way that it can produce its own replication organelles, where the viral genome is amplified enormously.
It's only electron microscopy that can answer these kind of questions. And Ralf was very much interested to use the technologies that we have here at EMBL.
Yannick and the EM core facility, they have a superb infrastructure, but a fantastic crowd of people as well, who cannot only operate the machines, but also know biology. And I think this combination is really the key to the success.
In the facility, we have developed a workflow that allows you to screen a large number of cells. With this workflow, you can automate the acquisition, so you can achieve thousands of images.
The amount of data that they have collected, and we also collected here with light microscopy and more biochemical and virological assays, normally would take a few years, and we did it in a couple of months.
Thanks to a formidable commitment from the staff, things went very fast and very efficiently. And this is something definitely to acknowledge, that everybody was eager to contribute to this project.
I would say this was a fabulous experience.
I think this crisis revealed even more how much power the collaborative spirit can have on research.